Okay. On another case, all right, with Nicanor Faeldon's case, the customs hearing has been ongoing for many weeks now. So what will you do with Nicanor Faeldon's case specifically?
Ma'am, ginagawa na po yung committee report ng Committee on Illegal Drugs ni Ace Barbers. Tapos yung sa Ways and Means naman, yung kay Congressman Dax Kua, ginagawa na rin yung committee report.
Should Faeldon resign?
For me, I think he should spare the president further embarrassment. Especially po dahil yung kampanya ng ating Pangulo ay on illegal drugs and corruption. Dito po, parehong may tama eh. Illegal drugs, hindi lang po ito gramo-gramo, ma'am. Hindi lang ito kilo-kilo. Tons ho ang pinag-uusapan dito. Yung corruption, malinaw na sa committee hearing, may corruptions. Ang lalaki, no? Malaki yung corruption involved dito. So for those two main reasons, I think he should spare the president further embarrassment.